Welcome to the International Geographic News. Today's topic is about global animals and food chains in Vietnam. Today, we have two very sweet guests. Let's please welcome Ms. Fatma and Basim. My first question will be for Ms. Fatma. Ms. Fatma, what's your opinion about people who drive out animals from their habitats?
Hi, yes, I'm so grateful to be here. People have to stop ejecting sea cadets because they are about to extinct.
Sam, can you give us your opinion as well?
Hello, I'm glad to be here in Geographic News.
People have to respect animals because the animals is an important source of food. And with the food chain breakouts, the animals will die. And when animals die, the people too.
Everything in life have a positive and negative side. And also the deer park has some positives and some negatives. Can I hear the negatives please from Ms. Reem?
Negative is that the deer is locked in caps and they do not have a freedom.
Thank you for your answer, Ms. Reem. Can I hear the positives from Ms. Fatma please?
The advantage of deer park is to protect them from predators and harsh weather.
Thank you for your great answers, Ms. Reem and Ms. Fatma. I really enjoyed hearing your opinions. And now I have another question for you. What do you think of the deer animals idea? Can I hear it from Ms. Reem first, please?
I think it's a nice idea and also a creative and rare idea.
Yeah, it's a sweet idea because it's considered as a refuge for deers. So in this case, the deers are not threatened with extinction.
Hello? Hello? Ms. Reem, Ms. Fatma, I think you guys are disconnected. Okay, I just want to say that we're very, very thankful that you guys have joined us today. And I really, really enjoyed this podcast with you. I hope you guys did as well. Hope to see you soon. Bye.